It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition are the grand design, some people say.